Earlier on in the show, Antipati explained about the Mexicans bringing over the guitar. But the story goes is that Captain Vancouver, any Canadians out there, anyone from Canada? Yeah. It was your Captain Vancouver that actually bought cattle to Hawaii, presented it to our King Kamehameha. He let it run around free.